to come back in this area because I think maybe a little over a month, almost 2 months, I came in this area when they first put this garbage up. Apparently, no one, the gentleman who talked said they just put it up and it's gonna move it. I've been past this area all the way. Every single day, open it's going live. So I said, let me stop and let the public see what's going on. Maybe tag it to the minister so there can be more. It's right up the road, right on Market Street. We cross the road from Salvation Army. I'll show you. Salvation Army, headquarters, they cross the road. You know, right there. And this garbage is piled right up. Look here. And actually, I think they add more stuff to it. Look at this. They actually add more stuff to it. Because when I first came here, all the stuff was in here. Now, they get satellite dish. They get this garbage. Oh, it smells bad too. Look here. Look here. Old washer. Look here. Now, you think this right? You honestly think this right? It's getting worse. It's on the main road. You know? It's on the main road, my God. Now, I know we live in a nice, beautiful country called the Bahamas, right? Everyone like to talk bragging rights. Everyone like to big up the Bahamas. How could you big up the Bahamas doing this kind of garbage? How could you love this place when you do it like this? You know? Come on, man. We got to do better than this. You know? It's all us. I mean, everybody. I mean, you pass it every day. You can report it too. The only way we can clean this town up is if we start reporting what we see on our streets. We have to let everybody know what's going on to clean up this place, man. This place looks too bad. You know, look at this. Now I want to know if you're thinking this is fair, this is right. You know, you all think this is fair. See, fair. I can go across the street now and talk to this guy.